as an adult, how did your lack of empathy show up in family life?
I'm married and I have three kids now. There was a moment when my wife, I think she was at work one time, and then my youngest son, my middle son, he was like 7 months old at the time. And I remember he just would not stop yelling. I was just like, oh my goodness, I'm trying to do work. He would just scream and yelling. And so my mind just kind of shut off and I started screaming and yelling at him. And my wife happened to come home at the exact same moment, you know, perfect timing. And me and her get to screaming and yelling, and then she leaves the house, and then she, on the way out the house, she calls me the word a narcissist. She's like, it's hard living with a narcissist. And I got inquisitive, and I looked it up on, you know, on Google, and it came up. It was like, did you mean narcissistic personality disorder? I was like, well, you know, I didn't mean that, but let's dig deeper. So I go on Google, I look up the signs and symptoms and the traits of that, and lo and behold, I feel like that's me. You know, it explained to me how I've been feeling for a long time and why I didn't connect to, you know, to that kid on the playground or to my kids when they're crying or my wife when she, you know, in need of some emotional support and things like that.
You were diagnosed with narcissistic personality disorder or NPD in 2018. When you had that diagnosis, did you feel any different?
So when I first got diagnosed, it was just confirming what I already thought. And it just, yeah, it made me feel like an alien, but at least I knew what type of alien I was, you know, it just, you know.